She had an off night, Rose. It happens.
Tilda, right?
Rose, that was great.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, really fucking strong. Yeah.
You're gonna save us having to audition a new singer. Which is great, because I hate auditioning.
Hey, Tilda's gonna get back on her meds and she'll be fine, alright?
But what if she's not fine? What then?
We're gonna lose this tour if she doesn't get her voice back. Or hearing, or whatever that was the other night.
Simon's right. We need to make a call. And it needs to be unanimous.
My hearing is crazy sensitive, and it's getting stronger.
You're making this shit up.
No, I'm not making this shit up.
Oh, simple.
It wore off.
Weapon. It's not cool.
Hey, Abby. You think Tilda can hear us?
Not in the lab, I hope not.
I just feel like no one's listening to me right now, which is unbelievable.
Just stalling for time, probably to summon that incoming drone.
What incoming drone?
And you wonder why people don't like you.
No, I don't.
I don't wonder that. Not at all.
Liar.
This whole concept that life is some sort of popularity contest eludes me.
You can drop the whole lone wolf act.
I betrayed my friends because I believed in what you were doing, but if these things are as bad as one says they are, then we've got a problem.
I promise you, Tilda. These are not dangerous.
think this is going to work out.
Oh. Okay. Well, before I go...
No!
Don't worry. There'll be blood.
Why don't you wait your turn, bitch?
Don't die!
Music. Denver, Colorado this hour as social media explodes with reports of a monster virus sweeping the city. Local authorities believe the claims are nothing more than a well-orchestrated hoax, but residents are advised to stay home with their doors and windows locked for their own safety. We'll have more on this developing story.